In this short tutorial, I want to share with you how to convert your Excel spreadsheet to PDF. This is very important when you are sharing your folder or your file with someone who doesn't have the Microsoft Office access. Maybe he is going to access the data with his phone or he's going to access it online. It becomes very, very much easier to share PDF file sometimes than even the Microsoft Office files. Okay, so in today's video, I'll show you two or three methods in which you can convert your Excel files into PDF very easily. So the first thing is to come to your spreadsheet. Like now I've just opened my spreadsheet and you can see two things. The first is a table that signifies monthly income, and the second is just a pie chart that we just plotted for one of our tutorials. So to export this as a PDF, all you need to do is to start by coming to file and come to all the way to export, and you can see over here create PDF. Okay, create PDF XPS document. So you can come over here and click on create PDF. So once you click, you just navigate, specify the location where you want to save it. Assuming I want to save it here, and I just give it a name. And you just publish. And that's all. You have your data in Excel in PDF, right? So you can share with your friends, you can share with your students, and you can share with your lecturers very easily. So this is the first method you can export. The second method is you can do save as. Come to save as, and then you can browse within your document. Within your computer, you can just go to any location of your choice. Assuming you want to come over here and you specify what format you want to save it in. At this point, you have to specify what format. The current format is the Excel workbook, right? So you just click on the drop down and you select PDF, right? You select PDF and you can give it a name, right? You save it and you can see a preview of it just opened, right? This is your PDF document. So the last method is you can do still the same method using print. You can do print method, and in the printing you can see a preview over here, and over here you can check out the preview. You can print in using different kind of features, but when you have software like Nitro PDF or Foxit PDF installed on your computer, it becomes very easy to print on PDF. So you can select Nitro PDF, for example. And once you click on print, this is going to go to PDF, right? So you can specify the location, right? So you specify the location you want to print it to. Assuming you want to put it here, so give it a name. And you can see already the default setting is PDF. So you can click on save, and it's going to save this in PDF for you. And you can see the preview, right? So ladies and gentlemen, these are the three methods in which you can convert your Excel document into PDF and just save it on your computer. And you can share it with your friends through your email, through your WhatsApp, or through any kind of means that you find helpful or you find you have access to, right? If you enjoyed this video, please remember to give it a thumbs up, and don't forget to hit the subscribe and notification buttons to stay connected to this channel for more of our very, very useful videos. I'll see you in my next video. Bye.